In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of rectus abdominis. Rectus abdominis. This is very famous ab muscle, right? This is six-pack muscle. I am going to explain its origin, insertion, and function. Origin of this muscle is this part. It attaches on pubis. Pubis and pubic symphysis. Pubic symphysis. Pubic symphysis is joined between pubis right here. Anyway, simplest way to remember is this muscle attaches on pubis. Okay, now let me talk about insertion. Insertion is superior part. Insertion is here, xiphoid process. Xiphoid process. Xiphoid process is part of sternum. This is most inferior part of sternum. Okay, xiphoid process. And there is costal cartilage. Rectus abdominis attaches on costal cartilage from rib 5 through 7. Let's say costal cartilage of rib 5 through 7. 5 through 7. So about this area, okay? Xiphoid process and costal cartilage. Origin. Pubis, pubic symphysis, insertion, xiphoid process, and cartilage from 5 through 7. This is attachment of rectus abdominis. So, let me talk about its function. Okay, this is profile view. This is rectus abdominis. When rectus abdominis contracts, that brings trunk this way. This is trunk flexion. Okay, trunk is coming this way. This is like sit-up movement, right? So when you train up, rectus abdominis is trunk flexion. But wait a minute. This is like crunch movement, right? But ab training is not only crunch. There is also leg raise, right? Leg raise this way. So in this case, pelvis goes this way as you raise up leg this way. Do you imagine that? This way. So what is this movement? Rectus abdominis pulls pubis this way because as you raise leg, rectus abdominis needs to contract this way. This movement makes pelvis this movement. What is this? This is posterior tilt of pelvis. Posterior tilt. Does it make sense? Rectus abdominis contracts this way. This vector makes pelvis this movement. So this is posterior tilt. So, this muscle can do two movements for trunk. Trunk flexion, this way. Or, posterior tilt, this kind of movement. So, this is the function of rectus abdominis. So, in this video, I explained the basic anatomy of rectus abdominis. I explained its origin, insertion, and function. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.